Okay, that's the video we still follow the last video. That's my favorite. Always like to say follow the last one. Follow the last one. That means I want to memory you all if you watching that video. Cannot follow me. That means you have to watch the last one. They can continue follow. Okay. So then this one we follow which one? I have a lot of video, right? So we follow the how we learn Chinese song, right? So we learning Chinese song. Okay, today we learning Chinese song. We don't learning Chinese song, okay? We learning another song, English song. I don't kidding you guys. We don't learn English song. You guys don't need to learn English song. But the song, okay, that's a song from the English. So then we are, it's English translation for Chinese. The song is English song. Okay, then we say what? The song is so beautiful. It's so beautiful, okay? So then the song, why is it so beautiful? I can say I'm watching that song almost every day. Then you say what? You say lyrics. Lyrics in Chinese, we say what? We say 歌词. Lyrics. 歌词. That sounds good. It's to me, I say, okay, so beautiful. And also, it's this level, okay? Our level, we can learn that song. We don't learn that song. Again, we can translate the song as a lyrics, 歌词. We can translate 歌词. This song, the 歌词. Okay, again, what song? Okay, the song name we say, okay, fairy tale. Okay, not this one. Something's wrong here, right? Okay. Fairy tale. In Chinese, you can say 童话, or you can say 神话, or you can say 传奇. The Chinese, they keep the 传奇 because from Chinese song, right? For the directly translation, okay, fairy tale, the translation 童话 or 神话. You see that one bigger, right? That means I want to keep that one. I want you guys to say that one. 童话. Because the 歌词, the songs, lyrics, 歌词 are so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Like what? Like you say, okay, poetry, right? Poetry. Chinese, we say 诗歌. 诗歌. The songs, lyrics, likes poetry, okay, likes poetry. That means, you know poetry, in Chinese we say, poetry in Chinese we say, 诗歌. It's so beautiful. The lyrics is so beautiful. I want to say like the poetry, 诗歌, 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 likes 诗歌, likes poetry, but not poetry. It is not poetry. It's still the lyrics, 歌词. We just use the English song, the lyrics, 歌词, translation for Chinese, likes the poetry. Likes 诗歌, likes 诗歌, so beautiful. Okay, so we finished talking about the lyrics. Let's start the beginning, okay? The song name, you say fairy tale. I say 童话 in Chinese. I like you this one. It's beautiful. 童话, okay? You say fairy tale. 童话. Some people say 神话, they work. Yeah, 神话 is okay. Or some people, Chinese, okay? Chinese, they say 传奇, from the song, okay? Mostly work in that case. Yeah. Okay, the first one we sing. I can sing the one song, right? Try, okay. What do you say here? In this misty morning, when I saw your smiling face. How I say Chinese? In this misty morning. Okay, in that case, 在一个, in that. In is 在, right? 在. 在一个, what? 在一个, in that musty morning. Musty, it means a fox. It can not see outside clear, right? For the outside weather, right? In that case, I want to say 朦胧. 朦胧 is not clear, okay? You see, it's not clear, but you still can see some, okay? 朦胧. 朦胧, okay? If only say musty, you say outside is from the weather, a fox, right? You cannot see. Nothing meaning beautiful, just you cannot see, right? And when I say 朦胧, I want to keep the 朦胧, it's cannot really easy to see, not really clear, but also how means beautiful too. It's beautiful. Sometimes when you see something, you're watching, you see something, not really clear, but you're not really clear to see, right? But still it's beautiful. You like that, okay? So 朦胧 have two meanings. One meaning is not really easy to see, means not really clear. That is a musty, right? And the second meaning is not really clear, but it's beautiful. Okay, it's a 朦胧. 在一个朦胧的早晨, we know 早, right? 早, early morning, right? 早上, okay. 早上, now you say 早晨, something. You can say 早上, okay. You can say 早晨, both they work. In that case, I keep the 早晨 more as a formal. 早上 is informal, colloquial. Then that's why we learn 早上好. Okay. Some people very traditional, very formal. You can say 早晨好. Okay. In that case, 早晨, 早上, 早晨, 早晨, 早上. Both means morning. Okay. 在一个朦胧的早晨, in that musty morning. Well, I love that. Okay, so then here, then what happened here? Okay, okay. In that musty morning, when I saw your smiling face, when, what means when? Okay, okay. 我看见你的笑脸. In that case, I now give them some translation. When. When is 什么时候, right? In that case, I drop this one. I now say that question. I saw your smiling face. In that case, we say 我看见你的笑脸. Or also, when I can plus 当. 当我看见你的笑脸, let's write the character here. This is new one, right? 当, okay. 当我看见你的笑脸, means when I saw your smiling face, okay? We don't say 什么时候, you don't have, we just say 当, okay. 当时第 means when, okay? 当, let me write the character here, okay? Okay. Also, you can say 什么时候, means when, both the word. We talk later here, okay? We talk later. Here we say, when I saw your smiling face. When I saw your smiling face, right? Okay, what let's say here. I dropped, I now say down because from the sounds, I just want a shorter one. Give you guys a shorter one, okay? What they say here, okay, give me a second, let's see. Yeah. Yeah, the first one they say, okay? When I saw your smiling face, okay. Here is a when. Means dang, I drop, I now write the character because I want it simple, I want it easy, I want the short one, because it's 歌词, right, 歌词, you say what 歌词 is, lyrics, I want the lyrics similar and short one, the easy one, lyrics, 歌词, Then that's why I dropped it down. You can say you don't. You can say put here when I say 当我看见你的笑脸，笑脸 okay, 笑脸 right here. Okay, when I saw your smiling face, face. It is a face. What face? Smiling face, smiling 笑脸. 笑脸, somebody say 笑容, both they work, okay? I want a simple, okay, you guys. Simple, 笑脸, smiling face, okay? 我看见你的笑脸, when I saw your smiling face, okay? In that musty morning, when I saw your smiling face, 在一个, in, 在一个, in that case, that 在一个 musty 朦胧的 musty morning 早晨 morning 早晨 when I can use the 当 okay here that's the character I drop that one here okay so 当 you can say 当我看见你的笑脸 when I saw your smiling face When I saw your smiling face. Oh, I love that sound. When I saw your smiling face. Then you can say, translation. Now we are English. Translation for Chinese, okay? 问,当, okay. 当 what? 当我看见, when I saw you, okay? You, 你的, what? 你的 what? Smiling face, 笑脸. 当我看见你的笑脸, or just say, 我看见你的笑脸, I dropped it down. If you want to use down, that means down means when. When I saw your smiling face, 当我看见你的笑脸, then, she loved, that's, I say this one is so beautiful, like the poetry, 诗歌, you're only looking me, And that was yours. 你, you, only, 只, okay, 只是, just, only, 你只看我, 看, look me, 你只看我, you only looked at me, you only look at me, okay, 你只看我, just me, just look at me, or also, you can say, 你, 就看我, 就, just, you just looked at me. 你就看我, nobody somebody else, no somebody else, no somebody else, only me. She looks so beautiful, right? 你就看我, or can say, 你只看我, then, okay, I want to say here, okay. And I was yours. And I was yours, okay? You only look at me, and I was yours. So if you only look at me, then I'm yours, right? So 你只看我了,然后我是你的, I am yours. In that case, my heart follow you, because you only look at me, then my heart follow you. She loved the sound so beautiful, right? It's so beautiful. You only look at me and I was yours. Okay, continue. I love the sound. I was in that sound every day, more than one time. Okay. Okay, so, but when I turn around, you weren't nowhere to be seen. But when I turn around, but is 但是, 可是, I dropped. Because again, this one is a lyrics, 歌词, I just want to try to make a short one. Okay, if you really want to keep it, 但是, 可是, when I turn around, but when I turn around, 但是, when, okay, here, 我一, when, still say, 当, when means 当, 当我, what? 当我, turn around, 我一转身, when I turn around, here, 转, you see here? 转 means turn, 一转, when I turn, okay, 转, 我, for body, when I turn around, when I turn around, my body turn around, 来, then, what I say here? You were nowhere too busy. You were nowhere too busy. 你, 你, 你就不见了。 Okay, you were nowhere, nowhere, okay. Where is 哪儿, nowhere, 哪儿都没有, okay. I cannot find you, right? 哪儿都没有. You were nowhere, 哪儿都没有, to be seen, 哪儿都看不见, okay. 哪儿都看不见, 哪儿都看不见 means can't see, I don't know where you are, okay, here. 你 just 不见了, okay? You were nowhere to be seen. Can see, I don't know where you are. Okay, 你就不见了, 你 just go away somewhere. I don't know, just can see, okay? Let you hide, walk away and close the door. You had walked away, 走了, 你走了, 走, walked away, 你走了, then doing what? And closed the door, 关上了门, the door, in Chinese, we say 门, okay, closed, 关上了, because le is past. Past tense, closed, closed, right? Closed the door, okay? 你走了,关上了门, but in Chinese here, we like to say, 关上了门, close the door, then you just go. Okay? Close the door, then you will go away. But it sounds like say, you had walked away, you had walked away and closed the door. Exactly translation say, 你走了, then close the door. 你走了, then 关上了门. Okay, so 你走了, you had walked away. Okay, walk away. Okay. 你走了, then and close the door. Okay, closed, 关上了. Door, 门. Okay, let's see here. Okay, here, the next one is so beautiful. Next one here, okay, translation here. Yeah. When will I see you again? When? 什么时候? Okay, that's an easy, right? I see you again. 我看你 again, right? 我能再看见你. Okay, so, or I can say, 我再看见你. Okay, say, 我能, I can, 再, again, 看见你. 什么时候, 我能, 再看见你. When will I see you again? When will I see you again? Oh, so beautiful, sounds very beautiful. Okay. 什么时候? When will I see you again? When? 什么时候? 我能再看见你? When? Will I, when will I see you again? Right? When will I see you again? Let me see here. When will the water here? Sky stop to rain. Okay. 什么时候? When will the sky, 天, okay, 天, the sky, 天, sky, 天, okay, sky, stop to rain, stop, 停, 不再下雨, rain is 下雨, 不, snow, 再, again, don't rain it again means stopped. When you stopped, okay, 天不再下雨, okay, 什么时候, When? 什么时候? If you really want word by word, when? 什么时候? Will? 会? Sky? 天? Okay. Right here is a, will the sky? Sky? 天? Stop? 不在? To rain? 下雨? 什么时候? 天? 不再下雨? When will the sky stop to rain? 什么时候天别下雨了? Why? As you hear, okay. They continue. Say, when will the star to sun to shine, right? Okay. When, 什么时候 will the stars, 星星, stars, 星星, 星星, stop to, okay, oh, star, not stop, star to shine. Star is a 开始, okay. Shine, you say shine, right? Say 发光, twinkle, 发光. The star is twinkle, the star is 发光, okay. You can say 发光, or you can say 灿烂. 灿烂, what means 灿烂? 灿烂 is just in the depends, okay? If somebody is smiling so beautiful, you can say 他笑得哇好看, or you can say 他笑得很灿烂, 灿烂 is beautiful. In that case, we say the star, let's say 星星什么时候开始更好看, it's beautiful, 灿烂, okay? Or you can say 发光, or you can say twinkle, right? Twinkle, twinkle, right? You can say 发光. 星星什么时候发光? Okay, that's so beautiful, right? Continue. Let's say, when will I know that you mine? When will I know that you mine? That's still easy, right? Okay, okay. 什么时候? Okay, when? 什么时候? I know. 我知道, know, 我知道, that you my, 我知道, that you, 你是, my, 我的, means your heart follow me, when I know your heart follow me, okay, so when your heart, when you are, okay, when your heart follow me, okay, 什么时候我知道, 你是我的. When will I know that you my? See, look, it's so beautiful, the lyrics, 歌词, the lyrics so beautiful, okay? Okay, the next one is more faster, right? Okay, because it's so easy here, right? It's easy. Did I ever, okay, meet you in the sunshine, sunshine, okay, okay. Then one second, I want to get it here. And will, okay, will, and we were, I were, okay, about thousands years ago. Thousands years ago, okay, thousands years ago, thousand, a thousands, 一千年, go, okay, a thousands years ago, 一千, go, before, Chinese means 前, 一千年前, okay, 一千年前, here, okay, so, 我在阳光中见过你吗? All the symbols say, 我见, okay, you don't hear, right? 我, don't say 在阳光, too much, 我见过你吗? I saw you a thousand years ago, a thousand years before, I saw you a thousand years before. Did I ever meet you in the sunshine? You know, what? Okay, meet you. Okay, meet you in the sunshine. Meet you. 在阳光中, sunshine, 阳光中. Okay, meet you. 见你. Okay, who is me? 我在阳光中, 阳光中, sunshine, 阳光中, 见过你, meet you, 见过你, where, sunshine, 在, okay, where, 在, here, 在阳光中, 见过你, 我在阳光中, 见过你吗? Do I ever meet you in the sunshine? Do I ever meet you in the sunshine? 我在阳光中见过你吗? 问, listen. And above, and, okay, what is it? And when we were, and when we were, okay, so here. And when we were, okay, about 1,000 years ago, 我在阳光中见过你吗? 1,000 years ago, 一千年以前. Here they say, the sentence is here, okay? 我, okay, did I ever meet you in the sunshine? 我, meet you, okay? 见过你吗? Did I ever meet you? 我见过你吗? Did I ever meet you? Okay. 我见过你吗? Where? In the sunshine. 在阳光中. Or just say, I saw you. Did I ever meet you? 我见过你吗? You hear it's so beautiful. Say, where? In the sunshine. 在阳光中 means beautiful day. I think just it's one beautiful day. Okay. 好的一天. 见过你吗? Because the sounds what they say here. Fire tile, right? You say fiery tile, okay. 童话 is not truth, right? But the feeling, they have the feeling like the truth. That's why I say it's so beautiful. Like, so, did I ever meet you in the sunshine? I meet you somewhere? Okay, this is sunshine. 我在阳光中见过你吗? Okay, then when? And, were, ever, and, will, okay, what is here? Ever, were, ever, about 1,000 years ago. 一千年以前, 1,000 years ago, I saw you 1,000 years ago. Did I? 见过你吗? Okay. But in Chinese, I want to keep it together, okay? We like to say the time go first. The time go first. The time is 1,000 years ago. We say, 一千年前,我见过你吗? Okay. 一千年前,我在阳光中见过你吗? It's a very beautiful day, right? 在阳光中见过你吗? 1,000 years ago. 一千年前我在阳光中见过你吗? Okay, I try the very simple translation here, okay? Now also, it is language. You can translate another words too, but the meaning is same. I give this words as first. It's very simple, okay? So, 一千年前我见过你吗? Right? I saw you 1,000 years ago. That's why the songs, the name, they say fairy tale. It's a fairy tale. It is a fairy tale. Can be no truth. Maybe they think that's truth. I saw you somewhere. When? 10,000 years? Okay, now we just say here, did I ever hold you in the moonlight? So beautiful, right? Did I ever hold you? 我在, okay, did I ever hold you in the moonlight? Moon, 月光, moonlight, 月光下. Okay, so, 我在月光下 hold you. You say 拥抱, right? Or hold. 拥抱过你吗? It's so beautiful. It's beautiful nighttime. It's so beautiful. Because let's say moonlight. Did I ever hold you in the moonlight? 我在月光下拥抱过你吗? So nice, right? Okay, so then what to say here, okay? Let it have that feeling, right? Okay. So, okay, let's say here. Did we make ever minutes? Okay, so I'm a minute. Okay, I'm a minute. Okay, right here. I'm a minute. Last other day. It is here. 我们在一起的最后一天是那么的好。Okay. Did we, okay, 我们 make every minute, every minute, minutes, we say 分钟每分钟 every minute. That means we together, is they together, right? So nice. They just ask, did we make every minute, okay? Last other day, 最后的时候 last time we saw each other, every minute we together, even for the every minute, we still is very happy, right? Okay. 我们在一起的最后的一天 last time, last day, 是那么的好 so nice. 那是 is, 那么 is so very, 那么的好 is so nice.Last time we together, it's so nice. Or you can say, 天长地久. We like to say 天长地久. That means we don't change the mind. We don't change your heart. We together, it's 那么的好. 天 sky, 长 means age. 地 the ground, the world. 久 is long time. 长 and 久Both means long time. We like to say 天长地久 because for the age, for the person, people maybe just over 100. I have not here who is 200 years old for people, person. We don't have this age. Who have the sky, the world? And that was 天长地久. We together, how long? Like,The sky, the age very long. The world, the age very long. 天长地久 means we are always, always together. Every minute. Okay, so here. 我们在一起的 when we together, when last time we together, okay. 最后一天 last time, last day, okay. Every minute. 是那么的好 Okay, last time.Did we make every minute last other day? Last other day, 最后的一天 In that case, last time, 最后一次我们在一起的时候 Every minute, every, 每分钟都那么好 Every minute, we are just happyReally, really happy. The sounds like last time we together, even every minute, they are still so happy. So happy. Then that's it here. Okay. Listen. 我们最后在一起的时候是那么的好 That means where you are now. Okay. How memory, where are you? Where are you? Let's continue. Okay. Well, let's say here. Okay. Okay.Where are you? On a cold December night. On a cold December night. Okay, so December in Chinese we say 十二月十二月十二 You can see here 十二 twelve. You say December Chinese just say twelve. Okay, 月 is month. 十二月 is December night. 十二月晚上。Night, 十二月晚上 I'm not saying night because again, this licorice. Okay, licorice. 歌词, one short one. Okay, here. On a cold December night. Cold. Okay, here. 寒冷. Cold. 寒冷. Cold. Okay. On a cold a December night. On 在 寒冷, you can 在一个, a drop, again, it's, here is again, it's a lyrics, 歌词, short one, a short one, 在寒冷的12月, on a cold December night. What happened here? I give my heart, I give my heart to you. Heart is a 心, 心, okay. Okay, let me see here. 我把, I keep, what? Heart. Okay, 我把心, in that case, you can say, 我的心, what? I, what is it here? I give my heart to you. 我给我的心 to you. Okay, here I say, 我把, I have keep my heart. Give to you, give to you, right? Then, 我把我的心给你, I give my heart, okay, here. I give my heart to you, 我把我的心给你, I keep my heart give to you, right? Then what happened here? By the summer, you will gone. Summer, 夏天. By the summer, 到了夏天, 到了夏天, then you were gone, gone, 走了, you were gone, 你走了, okay, I give my heart, 我把心给你, okay, winter time, December is so cold, December night time, December cold day, 12月寒冷的一天, very, very cold 一天, 我把, I keep my heart, 给你, 我把我的心给你, then, 然后呢, summer, 夏天的时候, 你走了, then you were gone, 你走了, then that's it, and you're finished here. Okay, so here, right. Now, so the, okay, well, now, so the day, now as the days grew old, okay, then I say, and the stars will start to dim. Old, where did I say old? Grow old. 天老了, how I know? Now, 现在, 现在, as the days, days, 天, 天也老了, 现在天也老了, the day is old, then also, and the stars will start to dim, then start, start, okay, start, 星星也不亮了, the star is not light, not light is a dim, dim, okay, say, 也暗了, 天也老了, the sky is old, the star is dim, the dim, Chinese we say, 暗了, okay, dark, 暗了, okay, say, 不亮了, 亮 is light, not light, not light means dark, dark, you say, 暗了, 暗了, you say, dim, because the star is too dim. It's the time. It's so sad. But I still love that song. It's so sad. Okay, let's continue. What happened here? All I have are memory. And this is Sean. Okay. The sky is old. The star is dim. 天老了,星星也不亮了, the star is not light. But my memory, memory, 记得, 我还, still, I still remember, okay. All I have are memory. I have a memory, that means I remember, 记得, okay. And this is song, okay. 我还记得, this is song. Song is a 歌, 这个歌, okay. So, 我还记得, 我还记得, okay, you can say, 这, this, 这个歌, and that's it. But I want more detail here. Understand here. 我还记得, 记得, 所有, all of, is it both? 所有, they happen this story. 所有, all of, you like to say all of, okay. 所有, 这件事儿, this is things, this is story. I still remember all of this story. They say, remember all I have are memory and that's a song. If the Japanese channel, song is a girl. 我还记得, then you can say, this is song, 这个, 歌, the girl talking the story, right? And then say, the things. 我还记得, memory, okay? All, 所有, 所有, all of, 这件事儿, means this song. This song, the song talking, that's a story. That story, 这件事儿. Or you can say, 这件, 件 is a major word. 这件, this things, this story. Or you can say, 这些, those story, it happened some things, right? Those story, okay. So I don't know where you are, cannot find you, but, okay, still have memory, the sounds they say that, it's so beautiful. Can see it just like, when will I see you again? Because I have memory, right? And that's why they still ask again, 什么时候我能再看见你? When will I see you? 再, again, already saw you in the thousands years ago. That means next time, means 再, again. 我能, I can. 再看见你, 看见你, saw you. Again, saw you again. I can say, see you again. When will, 能, will, 能, 能, I say, 会, because not happened yet, okay. When will I see you again? When will I see you again? When? 什么时候? Okay, I'll see you again. 我能再看见你? Okay, so the next here. When will the sky? Yeah. When will sky stop to rain? Okay, 什么时候天, the sky, 什么时候天, 不再下雨? Please, don't give me raining day, give me beautiful day, give me sunny day, right? Another meaning, if sunny day, beautiful day, I can see another person. Maybe this from the boy, or this is the girlfriend, or maybe girlfriend or see the boy. You want to see the lovely person, right? 什么时候再看见你? 什么时候? 什么时候? When? Okay. When will the sky? 什么时候? Sky. 天. Stop. Stop. Only stop means 停. Stop. Stop what? 不再. Raining. 下雨. Stop to rain. To rain. 下雨. 别下雨了. Stop raining. Stop rain, 别再下雨了. Or you can say, 雨过 天晴。过 is past tense. 雨过 stopped rain. Then stopped rain is a sunny day. 晴天 is beautiful sunny day. Blue, okay, sunny day. 晴天。雨过天晴 it means stopped raining and a beautiful day. Because 晴 is sunny. 晴 is sunny day. 什么时候啊、天不再下雨 When will I see you again? When will the sky stop to rain? 什么时候我能再看见你呢？你呢 I use the n the sounds more sharpen. 什么时候能再看见你呢 when will I see you again? When will I see you again? Oh, I love that. 那什么时候 OK, 天不再下雨呢 When will the sky? Please stop to rain. Stop to rain. OK, and continue what I say here. OK.Okay, so when will the start to start? Okay, when will the start to shine? 什么时候 When finally we know that when 什么时候 will the star 星光 I can say 星星 Also, I can say 星光 Bothly word.什么时候星光、okay. When will the star okay. When will the star to shine? Shine is I say what? Okay, shine is 阳光 sunshine, 阳光阳光 is beautiful when I say 灿烂星光灿烂名字 starTo shine, star, 星星 shine, he's beautiful, twinkle, beautiful, right? Okay, say, 灿烂 beautiful, 灿烂 okay, 星光灿烂 star to shine, 什么时候星光灿烂灿烂 is beautiful, again, already say here, 灿烂 somebody smiling so beautiful, you say, oh, 笑得好看 right?Also, you can say, 笑得灿烂 means smiling is beautiful, that person. You can see that, okay? Now we say, 星光星光 is 三名形式星星 means just a star, just a star. You can say, 星星什么时候 Twinkle. You know twinkle, right? 好看 Twinkle, 一闪一闪 Twinkle, 一闪一闪好看You don't have to say 好看 You can say 灿烂什么时候星星灿烂呢 Twinkle is beautiful 灿烂呢什么时候星光灿烂呢 You can say 星光 You can say 星星 Why I change I give you a little more okay You can say 星星 You can say 星光 Both they work I'll just a little change here Both the same meaning okay Here 什么时候我知道你快看属于我属于 still 名字 my 我的 my is 我的 what is it here when I know that you my when will I know that you my 什么时候我知道你是我的呢 that means when I know youLike me, okay, your heart with me, that's meaning here, okay. 什么时候 when I know, 什么时候知道 okay, that you my, 什么时候知道 I know, 你是我的我的 here, 属于我 You can say 我的 You can say 属于我 Both.Work. I just give a little change. Okay, little change. You can say, 什么时候我知道你是我的呢 You are mine. That means your heart follow me and you follow me. 我的 okay, 属于我的. When I know. When I know 什么时候? When I know. Yeah. Okay. Okay. When I know. Okay. That you my. 你是我的呢? 你属于我呢? When I know that. Okay. When will I see you again? When will I see you again? 什么时候我能再看见你呢? When will that sky stop to rain? 什么时候? 什么时候是雨过天晴? 什么时候是雨过天晴? 雨, past. Past 的名字, not raining again. Because of past tense, right? 过 is past tense. 天, the sky, 晴, sunny. 晴天, it's a beautiful day, it's sunny day. 什么时候? 不下雨了呢? 雨过天晴, 雨过天晴的 meaning is 什么时候? Means 不下雨了呢? 不下雨, 雨, 雨过, 过 is past tense, 雨过去了, 雨过去了 means they don't have rain, they don't have raining, not to rain, right? Then the sky if not rain means sunny day, 天晴, sunny day means 晴, 雨过天晴, okay, 雨过天晴, 雨过天晴, okay, here. When will the sky stop to rain? Stop to rain means stop, 停, to rain, 停雨, 不下雨. You can say, 什么时候 sky, 天, 不下雨. Or you can say, 什么时候 what? Sky stop to rain. 雨过天晴, the raining day is past. Go away. Then the sunny day is come in. 晴 is sunny day. 雨 is raining. Because you say that. 过, past, finished. Then sky is sunny. 天晴. 雨过天晴, 什么时候不下雨呢? That means that person still want to have a beautiful day, see another person again, right? See another person again. 什么时候不下雨呢? Okay, let's continue. When will the star start to shine? Okay, that's happy here. 什么时候? 什么时候? 星光. 星光 is star, 星光, okay. Star to shine, star. Start, star. Star is 开始, 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 well, to shine. The shine is beautiful, right? And I'll say, 灿烂. 什么时候 star 星光 star 开始 okay to shine 灿烂 什么时候星光开始灿烂 when is the star is beautiful don't give me damn I want the twinkle I want it beautiful 什么时候 tell me when okay here 什么时候 When will I know that you are, okay, when I know, when will I know that you're mine, again, still want to find that person, you, where are you, okay, 什么时候我能, I can, okay, 我知道, I know, okay, 知道你, 属于我, 属于, it means my. 什么时候, when I know you are mine. 什么时候我知道你属于我, when I know. Okay, okay, what does it say here? When will I know that you mine? When will I know that you mine? When I know that you're mine. 什么时候我知道 你是我的呢？你属于我呢？ Okay, the last one here, okay? In this misty morning, I saw your smiling face. 在一个 misty morning, 朦胧的早晨, in this misty morning, 在一个 misty, 朦胧的 morning, 早晨, I saw your smiling face. 我看见你的 smiling, 笑脸. In this misty morning, I saw your smiling face. I'm done here. Okay, still, I think still is faster, right? We try one more time slowly again, okay? Very simple here. Because this is for the first time, it's a little difficult here. Usually we are Chinese, translation for the English, right? And this time we are challenging from the English translation for Chinese. English translation for Chinese. A little difficult here because the first time, the first time. Okay, again. How, why I do it? Because from to the what I say here, lyrics in Chinese we say 歌词. This sounds lyrics, 歌词. It's so beautiful. You know that you see the for the English here, right? Lyrics, so beautiful. 歌词, 非常非常好听. Okay, and that's why I keep this one and the first and the second also on our levels, okay? This levels, okay? So the how beautiful, like the poetry, we say poetry, Chinese we say 诗歌, okay? The lyrics like the poetry, 诗歌, it's so beautiful. The song's name, we say, okay, Fairy tale. In Chinese, we say 童话. Yeah, that's why beautiful, right? Because it's a fairy tale. Chinese, we say 童话. Fairy tale. 童话. Because it's 童话. It's a beautiful. It's so beautiful. I love that. I really love the truth. In this misty morning, when I saw your smiling face, 在一个, in 在一个, musty, 朦胧的, morning, 早晨, when I saw your smiling face, 问, 当, 问, I saw your smiling face, 我看见你, I saw you, 我看见你, smiling face, 笑脸, I saw your smiling face. Then what I say here, okay? You're only looking at me, and that was yours. Okay. You only look at me, and I were yours. You only look at me, and I was yours. 你 only, 只, only, 只看我, only look at me. Or you can say, 你 just, 你就看我. No, somebody else, 就看我, then what? 我是你的, and I were yours. Because you only look at me, then I say, that person, then they follow you. 我是你的. Okay, 我是你的. Okay, I'm yours. 我是你的, because you only look at me. Right, that's meaning here, okay? You only look at me, and I was yours. It's nice, right? Okay, so here was it. But when I turn around, you are nowhere to be seen. You had to walk away and close the door. But 但是, when I turn around, 但是, but I drop and I'll sit down. Again, this is lyrics around similar, okay? 我一转身, 转 means turn, 身 is body. Turn your body, yeah. 我一转身, when I turn around, when I turn around, 我一转身, when I turn around, when I turn around, okay, then, what here? You were nowhere to be seen. You were nowhere to be seen. Nowhere. Nowhere. 哪儿都没有, 看不见. I don't know where you are. Yes. Okay. You were nowhere to be seen. Okay. Then, 你就走了. When I turn around, I just turn. Then you just go away. Yeah. You were nowhere to be seen. 哪儿都看不见你. Nowhere. Okay, nowhere, 哪儿, 哪儿 is where, nowhere, 哪儿都看不见, 哪儿都没有你. Okay, nowhere, 哪儿都没有, 你, 对, 你就走了. You were nowhere to be seen. I cannot see you, not can see, because you're not here. That means, 你, 你就不见了. Okay, nowhere to be seen. I will where I see. I don't saw that person. Nowhere to be seen. 你就不见了. Where? You had walk away and close the door. You had walk away and close the door. 你不见了. Doing what? Okay. 你走了. You had walked away. Okay. Walked. 走. Walked. You, 你走了. You had walked away. Then, and, okay, and what? Closed the door. Closed. 关上了. Closed. Past tense. 关上了. 门. Closed the door. But when I turn around, you will know where to be seen. You had walk away and close the door. 走了, 我一转身, 你就不见了. Then, do you know what? 一转身, 就不见了, 你走了. Then, close the door. Okay. What does it say here? When will I see you again? When, 什么时候, 我能 再看见你呢? When will I see you again? 我看见你 again. Okay. 什么时候我能再看见你呢? When will the sky stop to rain? Is it? 什么时候天别下雨了? Stop to rain, okay? Don't give me raining day, okay? Unhappy, right? Okay, 什么时候天不再下雨了? Okay, 不再, not again, raining again, 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 means stop, okay? 什么时候天, sky, okay, 不再, stopped, or to rain, 下雨, 别下雨了, please, okay? They don't really like, they like a beautiful day, right? When will that Star to shine. Okay, now they happy. 什么时候 start? 星星, 星星 start. Start. Okay. 开始. 开始 start. 开始 what? To shine. 发光. The twinkle. 发光. A light. Beautiful. Also, you can see. 灿烂, 星星开始, 灿烂, 灿烂, again means beautiful, okay, can say amazing, beautiful, smiling, 灿烂, 笑的灿烂, the start is 灿烂, is beautiful. 星星什么时候开始灿烂呢? Don't give me dim, give me light, give me twinkle, beautiful. 什么时候开始, you can say 发光, 发光 is a light, twinkle, okay, say 灿烂, Tala is beautiful because they are twinkle, right? You can say twinkle in Chinese, say 发光, or you can say 发光 because it's beautiful. Then you can say 灿烂, both they work. You can say 星星什么时候开始发光, or you can say 灿烂. You can keep both. You can keep one, that one, or the other one. Okay. And they say what? Okay. 什么时候我知道你是我的? When will I know that you my? When will I know that you my? 什么时候? I will know. 我知道你是我的. You are my. Okay. 什么时候? When will 我会知道, I will know. 你是我的. When will I know that? Okay. Yeah, I will meet you in the sunshine. Okay. Did I will meet you in the sunshine. Yeah. Sunshine. 我在, okay. 我在阳光中见过你吗? Okay. Sunlight, 阳光中, sunlight, 阳光中, okay. Did I will meet you, 见过你吗? Okay, here, 见过你在阳光中, 我在阳光中见过你吗? 我在阳光中, 见过你吗? And here, and, okay. And when were I were about 1,000 years ago? Okay, a thousand years, 1,000年前, a thousand years ago, years, 年, go, 前, 1,000年前, Chinese. The time that go first. 1,000年前, 我在阳光中见过你吗? 1,000 years ago, I saw you in the sunlight. 1,000年前, 我在阳光中见过你吗? Did I were, okay. I were, okay. Look here. I will meet you in the sunshine. 1,000年前, 我在阳光中见过你吗? Okay, let's see here. 我在月光下拥抱过你吗? Did I ever hold you in the moonlight? Moonlight. 月光. Here. 月光. 月. This one here. 月. 光, yeah. 月光, 下, 月光, 下, moonlight. Did I ever hold you? 拥抱, hold. 拥抱, 拥抱过, 你吗? 我在月光, 下, 拥抱过, 你吗? Okay. 我在月光, 下, 拥抱过, 你吗? Did I ever hold you? In the moonlight, 月光下, light, 光, moon, 月, moon, 月, 月光下, 拥抱过你吗? 我在月光下, 拥抱过你吗? Okay, it's beautiful, right? Beautiful. This is like here. Okay. Did we meet every minute? Okay. Last other day. Other day. 我们在一起的最后一天. Last time. Last day. 最后一天. Okay. Okay. Every minute. 每分钟. Okay. 是那么的好. In that case, here in Chinese, okay, here you can say, 我们在一起, 最后的时候, 最后, last time, 最后一次, 我们在一起, every minute, 每分钟都那么高兴, 每分钟都那么好, every minute we are happy, we see each other last time, right? Okay, did we, 我们最后一次, make we okay? Did we make every minute last other day? 最后一次，每一分钟都那么好. Okay, how Lex? You can say 天长地久, or you can say 地久天长. Both they work. 天长地久 or 地久天长. Chinese we say something. We want to say long time. The people, person, the age, not really old. We are just only 100 over again. And now here, some people 200, maybe virtually will happen. And the 100 something, right? It's not very old. It's the sky, the age, 1,000 years. And the world, 1,000 years ago, right? So then that's why when Chinese want to say something long time, we say 天长地久, okay? 长 is long, 久 is long, 好久不见 is long, right? 长 still long, 天那么长,地那么久, means Lex, we together is so happy, Lex what? Like the sky and the world age, means long, long, long time, we just happy, 天长地久. In that case, they say, last time we together, right? So happy, 天长地久, let me see. The last time so happy, the after the trend. Only cold December night. Only cold December night, because on, 在 cold, 冷的 December, Chinese, 12月晚上. 一个冷的12月晚上, I give my heart to you. 一个冷的12月晚上, I give my heart, 我把我的心, I give my heart, give to you, that means that person, the heart, followed another person, right? 我的心跟着你, followed another person, what I say here. And I give to you, I give my heart to you, I give my heart to you, let's say. And by the summer, okay, you are were a gone. Okay, and by the summer, 夏天, by the summer, 到了夏天, by the summer, 到了夏天, you were gone. 你 gone. 走了,你, I plus 就, more emphasize, just go, no way, just go, I plus 就, more emphasize. 到了夏天,你就走了, here, opposite, here, because I say, very cold the December night time, that person give another person the heart, then by the summer, that person, they just gone, okay. Then that means I want to just go. Okay, so how the feeling? So I'm happy, right? Okay, let's see here. Now, as the days grow old, old is 老. Okay, grow old for what? 天老了. The sky is old. And the stars grow, start to dim. And what? The stars, 星星, 星星, 也, 不亮了. No light, you see, dim. Dim is 暗了. Dim, 暗了. No light, it's not 灿烂, not beautiful. Because it's a long time. The sky is old. The star is dim. 天老了，星星 is dim, 暗了，星星 is 不亮了 ，no light. 天老了 ，OK. The sky 天老了 ，also I say 也老了 ，more emphasized. Also, OK. The sky also old. OK. The star is dim. OK. The 星星 also 也、yeah.No light. No light is dim. 暗了，不亮了。Either one. Okay, keep this one. 暗了。Okay. Dim. 暗了。No twinkle. It's dim. The star is dim. 暗了。Okay, how does it feel? Oh, I have our memory and this song.Everything is gone as old, but my memory, 我还记得 all, 所有，你看是所有的 all, we drop the de because again, this is a liquorous, okay, liquorous, 歌词 on the short one, 我还记得所有的这件事 this story.These things. 这件事 This is song. The song. This song means song. 歌 The 歌 In that case, they talk in the story. 还记得这首歌还记得 the story. 还记得这件事 OK. 这件 This story. Or we can say 这些 Those happened thing. Those things.这些故事 ，OK， because they together happy, right? 这件事和这些事 both they work. The still want try again. We'll see here. When will I see you again? When will the sky stop to rain? 什么时候 ？OK， 什么时候我能再看见你 ？When I see you again?什么时候天不再下雨 ？The sky stop to rain. Okay. When will the sky 天 stop 不再 to rain 下雨？别下雨了 ，Please stop. In that case, 天别再下雨了。Okay, I want a sunny day. I want to find that person, right? Because raining day, I can't find. It's not beautiful.什么时候天不再下雨了 ？Also, you can say, 雨过天晴 Stop the rain, give me beautiful day. When you stop, give me a beautiful day. When will I see you again? When will the sky stop to rain? 什么时候我再看见你？什么时候 I can see you again? That's easy, right?什么时候天不再下雨 ？Also, you can say, 什么时候雨过天晴 ？Stop the raining, give me a beautiful day. When you stop the raining, and give me a beautiful day. Okay, I want to say here, when will the stars stop to shine? To shine. When will I know that you're mine?什么时候星 star? You can say 星星 Now I say 星光 Why? On a little chain, you can learn those words, okay? 星 star. You can say 星 You can say 星星 You can say 星光 okay, 星光灿烂 Star. When will the star to sun? Star to sun. 星光灿烂什么时候 the star is beautiful, 星光灿烂 star 星光灿烂 star to shine. Okay. When will I know that you're mine? When will I know that you're mine? 什么时候我知道你 my 属于 you can say 我 什么时候我知道你是我的 you are mine okay 什么时候我知道 okay what 你属于我的 what I know you are mine 我的属于 you can say 属于 here 属于 means my 属于 who 我 属于我 my okay the next one here one second okay here what will I see you again 什么时候我看见你 when will the sky stop to rain When will the sky stop to rain? 我什么时候再看见你? Like here. 什么时候是雨过天晴? 别下雨了. Please stop raining. Okay. Sky. Okay. 雨过天晴. Stop. Sky. Stop to rain. Okay. 雨过天晴 You can say 雨过天晴 雨 to rain 过 is past tense Past tense means finished No rain okay? No rain after No rain means sunny day The sky is sunny day 晴 is 晴天 is sunny day 雨过天晴 什么时候雨过天晴 When is 雨过天晴 When is beautiful day 什么时候? This is ask. This is ask, right? Let me see again. When will the star start to shine? When will I know that you my? 什么时候星光开始灿烂? Okay. 什么时候星光开始灿烂? When will I know? When will the start? 什么时候 start? 星光 start 开始 to shine 灿烂 开始 灿烂 start to sun shine 开始灿烂 okay 什么时候 when will the start 星光 start 开始 to shine 灿烂 什么时候星光开始灿烂? Okay. When will I know that you my? 什么时候我能知道 I can know what? 你属于我 This new one. Okay, this new one. 属于 means my. 属于我 Okay, 你属于我, I'll just say, 你是我的, you are mine, 你是我, that's easy, right? You are mine, 你是我的, 你属于, both they work, 属于, more, tradition, formal, 我的, common, informal, both means mine, 我的 is mine, 属于我, means still mine, 属于我, formal, tradition, 我的 informal common. I'm also try to say 属于我 because serious, really care. Okay, you're my follow me, my right. I want to say tradition, I want to say formal 属于我. If you don't want to, you can say 我的 my 什么时候是我的 when you are my. That they say here. Then memory back again, say here. In this musty morning, I saw your smiling face in that misty morning. I saw your smiling face 在一个朦胧的早晨。我看见你的笑脸。I saw your smiling face. 我 saw, 看见 saw you, 你的 smiling face, 笑脸 In that musty morning, I saw your smiling face. Okay, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.